Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see how to set up your computer to start running HoloLens 2. So first of all, you have to go into settings and then click on systems, privacy and security, for developers, and select developer mode. Afterwards, you will have to download Visual Studio. I recommend to download the 2019 version. You can download the latest one, but I tested it with the 2019, so that's the recommendation there. It takes a while to understand here how to retrieve the 2019 version. Basically, you have to type Visual Studio 2019 here. Or other downloads that works better. You select 2019 and then you click on download. Then you have to open Visual Studio 2019. You will have to log in or create an account if you don't have any. Then you have to click in Tools, Get Tools and Features. And you have to select Desktop Development with C++. Then Universal Windows Platform Development. And finally, game development with Unity. Then you can click in install and you will be downloading everything there. It will take a while, so I will skip this part. Okay, I forgot to select something. You have to go back into Tools and Get Tools and Features. Then here on the right, you have Universal Windows Platform Development. Here, and it's important that you select here some of these. So deselect this version of the Windows 10 SDK. SDK stands for Software Development Kit, and select this other one. Then you have to select USB device connectivity and C++ Universal Windows Platform. After you download everything, you have to download the game engine. And the recommendations here are Unity 3D or Unreal Engine. And be sure that you avoid this version here of Unity because you will have some issues with those two. Okay. Check the description of this video because you will find links and a summary of basically all the steps.